been in any of our videos.
We are here and we are going to react to ITZY Wannabe.
We're gonna be reacting to Wannabe.
I hope it's good. The last few comebacks has been really good.
Let's check it out.
Clicking the space bar.
Is that loud?
Yes, loud.
Ish.
Is that Mia?
Scissors?
Oh, shit.
Brutal.
We're so pretty.
This is the same set from Icy and Dollar, I don't know. This set looks familiar. Other people's lives.
Are you being aware?
Yes! This is so good! Man, Leah did lose weight. I thought it was a lie, but she did lose weight. She lost a lot of weight. Dance break!
Yes!
Region is. This is. Region is really slaying right now. What the fuck? Oh my gosh!
They do a lot of that.
Oh my god! I almost teared up in the middle of the video because that was such a good message.
Yeah, I like the message.
That is such a good message.
No.
Well, from what I got from it, it's just like society, just how everyone wants to be someone else that they're not and they don't want to be themselves, but that they want to be, they're perfect just the way they are, mm-hmm. and that they don't want to be anybody else but themselves.
I didn't like the switch up.
I don't know. I don't have a critique for this. It was, at first, when it first started, I was like, ooh, this is so good. And then the, I wanna be me, I wasn't sure if I liked that part, but then it just felt comfortable.
Yeah,
it
like,
sat with
that
me.
Part,
it, I like that bridge part, too.
I liked it. But like, when Brujin was like popping off in the beginning, like, and it went back to like the hardcore parts, I was like, yes. But then when it went back to the like real poppy, I was like, the dance break.
It was, I feel like this was, they always had the same message. Really, but it's
consistency.
It's the same message, but different. Like a different, what they're saying is different. It's a bop. Okay, we'll
continue. It's a bop. Spot.
Yeah, it's not a bop.
Okay, we have one.
It may like grow on me, but like for now, it's not. The switch up really threw me off.
I like the bridge. The bridge was really good, and then I didn't mind the rest. I think I'll just keep listening to it, and then I'll be like, I wasn't looking at the lyrics, but like when I was thinking about like when it looked like she was in a club or anything, and then I read like the lyrics after, it's like, it's none of your business or anything like that. I was thinking like a lot of these idols are held to such a standard that they can't really have fun.
Yeah,
if everyone's like, there's so many other problems in the world, and if everyone kept worrying about it, then no one would have fun.
Why are you worried about what people are doing with their lives? And that is what ITZY was saying. They're also saying that you don't have to worry about the people who are worrying about you. You know, fuck them.
You can be sad.
If you think it's a bop or a flop, tell us in the comments.
Tell us what your favorite part was. Tell us who you think stunk. Who you think snagged this comeback. I mean, everyone, but I think Regen.
Yeah, and then when she had that cutscene.
And the little, the hips, like, oh my god. Like and subscribe and share all that. Jazz.
Oh.